not. According to me, it should not bend. Because in our day-to-day life, many problems are coming, like the viruses. As well as today we have faced the virus of corona, which was also a very big problem. 100 years ago, we also faced the problem of many other diseases. We only used to test on the animals, which was very good for humans. Because I want to tell you firstly the process. Before testing on the humans about the vaccine and all other medicines, all the medicines are tested on the rats, then monkeys and other animals which have the same parts as the human being. Just like in the coronavirus, the lungs were affected by the virus. Every time what happened that the scientists tested the same vaccine on the humans, but before it they tested it on the monkeys, because the monkeys were also having the same lungs as the human. So according to me, it should not be banned, because if it will ban, definitely the scientists had to test it on the humans, which can be very dangerous.
So I want to give you the answer of the question. As you said that as per you, it should not be banned. But as per me, it should be banned, because we know very well that as we are having our life, similarly, the animals are also having a life. So we must try to save their life also. For our need, we cannot even use them. And one more thing that I found, that as per the National Health Report, if we are testing anything on the animals, so it means animals are different than the human beings. So out of 100%, 95% of the tests get failed. If we are testing them on the animals, then after we are testing them in the humans, then it get another kind of effect in the human and the animals. So how can you say that if we are testing on anything, any test about any vaccine or any drug on the animal, so we can even use that in the humans also?
If we will use that in the humans, so will not the population be affected by that? Because every year many of the viruses are coming and we are facing to them. So at a time, what will you do? Will you always test on the humans? Because as you told, 95% are dying. So will the out of 100 people, 95 will die, so only 5 will remain. So for whom are you developing that vaccine?
I want to tell you that if we are testing any of drug or medicine on the animals first, then what is happening? It is affecting with a different way in the animals, and it is affecting in a different way in the humans.
As I told already about that, the animals which are having same part, just like monkeys, have somewhat same part, same lungs like the humans, as well as in the monkeys and the rats. Because I want to tell you, give you one big example. As you all know that 4 million years ago, when there was the rule of the dinosaurs, at a time due to the one asteroid, all were destroyed. Only one animal or the living organism were left, that were the rats. If the rats can survive meteors and asteroids, so why it cannot survive a simple vaccine? Anyone has the answer?
But as I think that, as you are saying that it must be tested on the animals, so firstly let me tell you one more and important things, that you are saying that if it will be tested on the human beings first, so maybe they will get a very bad, they will be affected very badly, maybe by that vaccine, right? But I would like to tell you one more thing, that it will also, it can also affect to the animals. Maybe they can be able to die also. So it will affect to our environment also, na?
I also have that answer. Just as you know that the pregnancy means months of the humans are 9 months. But of the animals, in the rats, in the monkeys, it's too low. It's just nearly 1 or 2 months. And the animals have more capability to give the birth to the more organism than to the humans.
And I would like to answer one of the most important questions which has been asked in this, that should testing be promoted or not? All those who are saying that testing should not be promoted, I would like to tell you that you are promoting the testing, because you are buying the samples, you are buying the medicines. So from where are they getting the money? From your money only. So I would like to tell you that you are actually promoting. No one is promoting other than you. So why?
Only this time you are keeping your points only on the testing on the animals, na? But whatever things you are using in your daily life, are they not made up of animal skins? Are they made or not? So why are you all using it? Today you are talking about that humans also have the feelings, animals have the emotions also. Yes, it is true, animals have the emotions. But if you will not actually do these things on the animals, if you will not check by the help of the animals, will you check on the humans? Will you harm to them?
So as you they are saying that if we will never promote, then it will be stopped. So let me tell you, just suppose if we are thinking that we don't have to promote that. So by that, by only thinking, anything will happen.
But Didi, one change can change the world. And if you will start from yourself, if you will start from yourself.
So I'm saying that if we will start from ourselves, first of all, did you think that we must
Didi, try to
She is trying to say that she wants to test every chemical on herself.
She wants to donate her body to the scientists.
No, I don't want to do that. But there, if you don't want, so how can you say that other humans will also do the same?
I'm saying that just like we are talking about, we have to test on the animals or not. So one thing is that as per the report, it has been proved that if we are testing on the animals.
Okay, I think that firstly I want to tell one more thing that, okay, if we stop the testing on the animals, on whom will you test next?
We can test on the dummy models of the human beings.
Dummy models?
It is possible. Now it's possible in USA, Russia and Armenia and another
country. What about India?
In India, it's not possible because India is a developing
country.
But I would like to say that India exports most of the goods and the things from the different countries.
It is impossible, Vishnu. As you are talking, we are talking about a living being, testing on a living being. The response also can be given by a living being.
I'm having a question with Vishwajit. Are they processing like a human body only or the animal body only, that machine you were talking about? Or the body weapons?
They are almost similar to the human.
Almost being. Not. 100%. I want 100%.
These are also not 100% similar to the human being.
Let me answer you. If it is functioning 100%, so it may be also possible that parts can be also donated to the human beings. Is it possible?
But yes. What about
the
animals?
Yes.
Wait. Is it possible to donate? To a human being.
Dummy model.
Yes. So how is it possible to check it? Yes.
But
it is not possible.
I give you one of the answer. Once in a US, what happened that the eye of a pig was transplanted into the human body, and the means all the organs and the living organisms part cannot be transported and transplanted into the human body, but the pigs and the monkeys lungs, all those are means can be transplanted. Also, I want to tell you one more thing that humans ancestors were monkeys only, which were created from the rats.
So and wait, as you all are saying, I don't think you have brought your point on this topic.
This is due to our DNA. Actually, the humans are having the DNA. You would also remember that there were two types of the humans. One were the small humans and the another ones were we. They were not able to process their self because they were not having our type of brain. And the humans which were having that our type of brain, they now we are all that only. So there are two types of humans and we are developing from our brain and they are not developing. This is the only reason.
So bhaiya, as you all are saying that we should not test on the animals any kind of vaccine. So we are the human and it's our responsibility. Due to us, we have to check the medicines. Why are we destroying to our nature? If we will destroy to our nature, for example, as you have seen about the coronavirus, it came because of destruction of nature. As we know that we are destructing nature day by day because of our comfort. So will you leave your comfort for those animals because you don't want to test anything?
But after doing the experiment, we are getting something. Just like I want to tell you the one experiment which was done by the Griffith. And it was done by because he wanted to know that what is the genetic material. As we all know that in the humans, the DNA is the genetic material, but in the ancient time, no one used to know that the genetic material is the DNA, and because of that, they searched for this, and the Griffith did the experiment. He took the Streptococcus pneumonia, and he took the two strain of this, S strain and the R strain. S means the smooth strain, and in this, the virus has the coating, and due to this, it was the resistant to immune system. Means our immune system can't kill to that S strain. But the R strain was not having any type of coat. That's why it was not resistant to our immune system. And that's why our immune system used to kill the Streptococcus pneumonia.
As you are talking here, all the experiments are being done legally.
Yeah.
And you are talking about the Griffiths experiment, nah? That is illegal. That was not done under the government process.
So, if we want to do any
of that, was that done or not? First thing, tell me. Was that done or not?
Take the permission without
yes,
permission.
You did he take or not?
Yes, we took.
What was the experiment?
Then he took it to
means, means brains and two different things like the living organisms. Types of living organisms in which it was tested about the all the brains and the all the organisms that it has the power to kill the means that disease or not. This was the simple thing. Why are you means creating this much bigger means?
Actually, she is and is the biology. She is teaching
yes.
to us the biology student. We are unable to speak anything.
Yes, but as you are about the about cross breeding.
I want to explain.
Give us the proof and give us the facts. Give us the proof and give us the facts, okay?
Here we are talking on the facts. As I told you that you all know about the crossbreeding. If there will be means that the monkeys are on the edge of destroying from the earth and they are not means in a very less number, additive what will happen to them? Scientists will definitely create a crossbreed of the monkeys which can give birth very nicely and very easily and very fastly. At a time also the numbers can be increased very easily.
So what do you want to tell about the rhinos? There are only two white rhinos in the world.
I am talking about monkeys, not rhinos.
Are you comparing yourself with a rhino?
No,
or you are developed from a monkey or you are developed from a rhino? Tell me. Are you developed from a monkey or rhino? Tell me first.
I am not developed from anyone else.
But according to the scientists are testing everything means some thing on each and every animals.
But what
the rhinos also come.
But what about the animals day by day means in a year 110 monkeys means the animals scientists are using for the research. So what about the animals day by day they are
so
killing?
You so you on whom? I would like to ask a question that on whom the test must be done.
On anyone means but
on
not
anyone. So on whom will you do the testing? Firstly, tell me. As you are taking the vaccines, okay?
Yes,
under the condition in which the animals were tested. Why did you take that vaccine?
If
a human wants, so he also can give his body. He also can donate his body to the government for testing. But that is that must be done legally. If he wants, no problem testing on a human. Okay, no problem. But if he gives his body legally to the government, at that time testing can be done. But if no one wants to give. Then what will you do?
But
Ranveer, I have the answer of this question.
Okay.
That as you are saying about the on whom there should be testing.
Yes.
So let me tell you that as every year, suppose if there is any criminals, on that time of the criminal we can do the test and we can test any vaccine on that. Yes,
Do you
know about the constitution
of India?
Yes, I know. So that's
whatever is written,
I want to I'm just trying to tell you these things that whenever we give the punishment of death to any prisoner. So until time we can test means instead of giving the punishment of death, we can test on that person.
See, don't compare herself with the knowledge. Okay, she's talking about the emotions. Na? Let us compare with the emotions.
Okay,
why does a person become a criminal? If he doesn't have the money, greediness, or he wants to take the revenge. Yes, na? So for taking the revenge with that criminal, will you test on it? Will you apply
the
revenge?
We are also giving the punishment, na?
The test is
different.
Okay, we have to know the new rules, yes. Himansu wants to say something.
Testing is done on the living, not on the dead ones. How can you know that
I am not telling about the dead ones before the death? Means before giving the punishment
and
death.
And Vijay, I also would like to ask, as you said, that whenever a person gives legally his body to the government for testing, so why are we not taking the same thing from the animals only, as we are directly taking the animals?
But you say to animals what is the sign, na? You will say that animals please sign here, actually you are donating your body to us.
Don't you think, actually I would like to ask about the humanity. Don't you have the humanity?
I have the humanity, that's why actually I am standing and I am talking with you. Firstly, you all have to understand that the animals on whom we are doing the test, they are literally actually having something diseased. And we are testing only on that organ.
It is not correct. Whenever a rat is very much healthy, at that time it is tested. You will have to take this knowledge.
So we are testing on the whole body of animals.
He told about the diseases. Which I would like to ask that which experiment was done on a diseased rat or a sick cat? No, you cannot change the topic. Now answer this question. You told disease that.
Actually, I am not understanding that here we are doing a group discussion or here we are doing the debate.
Debate.
It's a debate.
Yes.
Actually, as I have told you, I have studied about this in my biology subject. But I don't want to give the more and more examples on this. But literally, I want to tell you that.
No, it cannot be possible, you are talking about the facts.
Okay, said totally correct, just like, if you want to make a vaccine, so just like we got infected with corona, so will we inject directly the vaccine? Firstly, we have to inject the disease, then we have to inject the medicine, so that we can test it, is the vaccine means able to kill that disease or not?
What did he tell? Did you listen that? He tell that we test directly on a sick animal.
So, but we are testing at that on whom he is suffering from a heart disease. You are not understanding, my bro, the chemicals of the animal.
Then why were you not answering this time when I was asking? Now when he answered, at that time you are answering. Why are you taking this point? I would like to ask this question.
Bhaiya, we are on the same team.
We are on the same team. And you have changed the topic. Himanshu, did you know? Ranveer is sitting here. Firstly, he was doing in the against. And now this time he is coming in the favor because he knows that all the favors actually are getting the powerful. That's why he changed this play. And he is supporting them. He is supporting.
That's why now this is powerful. Now you are getting weak.
Then answer
my question. I have which diseased rat was taken as an experiment. For an experiment.
I don't want to that way, but actually how much I have studied about the summary. That actually
was a new summary. Just tell.
Okay, I will tell to everyone, no problem.
Yes.
Actually, in the animals, if we are testing on any animal, so we are, every animal is not same as a animal, as a human. We all know about these things. Every animal is not as same as a, only is that it is some parts are as same as a human. So we are testing only on that part. Okay, we are testing only on that part, which is as same as a human. Not as you are talking, you are sharing your humanity. Ranveer also changed the topic, he changed the flavor into these ones.
Let me answer you. How? Wait. He is actually changing our mind. He is saying that it is tested only the one organ. But don't you know, by that one organ, it will reflect his whole body? Don't you know this? Are you answering the same question which I asked?
Yes, means I am relating something from that. What happened if Bhaiya has told that the skins are also donated by, means not donated, taken by the humans from the animals for making different things. So what we can do that? We can do the same thing, and it is also happening in the many places that whenever any animal is dead, after means having a great effect, a bad effect,
possible now? Wait, is it possible now?
Yes.
How?
As I told you, in US and in the India.
It has been done?
Yes.
Actually, they want everyone's question of the scientific reason.
Yes.
They want. Do you know the answer? Why should we test all the vaccines or chemicals on the human? Why should we
okay,
test?
Okay, see, because
we should test on humans. So, on whom we should test? If we will not have tested on animals, would you not have died by the coronavirus?
No, I have not done that. I did not take the medicine still.
You had the mask, firstly you took the protection, okay, precaution. Did you not take the polio drop when you were a small kid? Did you drink or not? Did you drink or not?